Oh, I don't know what took me so long to make this. I haven't had chicken pot pie since I was a kid. So we're gonna take our vegan chicken. You wanna chop that up, put it in a heated oil pan, season this chicken to death, cause Gardein knows they don't put no flavor in that. So y'all know we're gonna hit it with some Tony, some black pepper. We're gonna make our roux. You can't have chicken pot pie without a roux. Make sure you cook that flour. That flour is very nasty if you leave it raw. Add your green beans, peas, add some potato, add some, you know, whatever you want to your chicken pot pie. Fill it up. Let's go ahead and add about 2 cups of milk. Then you're going to stir it up, let that get thick. Let's go ahead and get some pastry bread. They got vegan pastry bread at Kroger's. Boom. Season that white sauce. Everything needs to be seasoned. Do not be shy with seasoning. I can't tell you. I don't measure. I just pour until the good Lord tells me to stop. So then we're going to go ahead and put that in there. Let's heat it up. Let that sauce get thick. Taste that sauce. Look at that sauce. Love that sauce. Go ahead and add your mix with your chicken and your vegetables into the sauce. Turn the sauce off. Stir that thing up. Whip that thing out. Back that thing up. Grab the wheel. Taste the. Okay? Go ahead and add your bread into that pan. You do not need to like oil the bottom of the pan. Let's go ahead and put our mix into there. Looking nice and thick. Let it make sure it's this texture because you don't want nothing watery. And we're going to go ahead and add our top. Boom, boom, boom. Crimp that. I was kind of trying to make like little, you know, edges crust. Let's go ahead and put our butter and some parsley. You can even add a little garlic if you want to be zesty. Put that thing in there. Be careful not to burn yourself. Boom. After about 20 minutes, let's go ahead and take our bread out. And it's looking so good. Listen to that crunch. Yeah, getting into it. So let's go ahead and get us a nice thick slice. Y'all, this tastes just like my childhood. It was so good. Make sure y'all get into it. I have YouTube recipes in my bio, on my Instagram, and follow me for more content. Mwah.